Okay, I got this hot tub here, but more importantly, got these test strips that I'm super excited to share with you guys. These are the Dr. Tim Wang test strips, but the 7-in-1. Most test strips that you guys have probably used for your pool, for your hot tub, for other types of things that you're wanting to be able to make sure that all the levels are correct, might only be 4-in-1. This one has 7, so I'm actually gonna bring you in closer in a sec. I'm gonna flip the camera around and show you guys all the different things that it can show, and then we're gonna do a test on this hot tub, see where it's at, so that you can then figure out how to adjust it to be able to have the perfect fit for what you're using. All right, so as I said, this one has 7-in-1, and what that means is you have one strip that I just barely pulled out, but you're gonna get 7 different readings, and it's gonna go over your total hardness of the water. You got your chlorine, I should say your bromine, your free chlorine, and then your total chlorine if you're doing a chlorine hot tub or pool, and then your pH, which is very important, your alkalinity, and then also your cyanuric acid. Very easy to know this. You don't even have to know the science behind it. It's really just color coding, which is super nice. So how you do this is you're gonna put this in for about 2 seconds, kind of just give it a little wiggle. Then you're gonna hold it nice and horizontal for about 15 seconds. And why that's important is you want that to be able to interact with all the chemicals that are in each of the little tabs right there. So that when you then kind of shake it off, here at about after 15 seconds, you're then gonna put this down and you're gonna color coordinate the best you can with what's shown right here. So as you can see here, let me get a better angle for you guys. If I grab this and then put it up next to it, you can tell that my hardness needs to go up a little bit. My bromine is very low because this is more of a chlorine pool, so I'll explain that here in a sec. But my chlorine also needs to go up. We just barely filled up the water. So this is really important to be able to then test this back and forth to know that it's all good so that when you get in, it'll feel nice and great and also stay great, be able to, you know, keep the bacteria and whatnot out of the water. pH is right there, looking good. Alkalinity, looking good. And then my cyanuric acid could go up maybe just a tad bit, but all looking good. That's how you use this. Very, very simple. And really other than that, like this is the one that I love. Having that 7-in-1 when it comes to the strips versus just the 4 is really nice to be able to make sure that everything is dialed in with your hot tub or your pool, whatever it is that you're using. Really like it. Very simple, straight to the point. The last thing I want to say is this cap makes sure that it is a very nice seal. Why that's important is this is adjusted. All these strips go to moisture. They react with moisture, aka water. And if these are getting wet, even just in your, if you're in a really moist area, having that solid, you know, lid where it's going to close very well is very, very important to be able to make sure that the moisture is not getting in, so that when you do pop it and you dump them out, very simple, just kind of dumping, you know, I dumped out more than I should have, but dumping them out and then having it close here, let's just dump that one out as well. Having it close is very important so that next time you use it, these are ready to rock and roll and you get the right testings for when you use it. Hope you guys like it too.